Makeup Done. I'm Tatiana, and I'm here with a late, kind of quick New Year's Eve look that I put together for you guys. And I'm super excited about this look because there's a bunch of purples going on, and I don't really use a lot of purples in my looks, especially this much purple. So I decided to go out a little more since it is New Year's, and I wanted to do kind of like a fun party dramatic look. And also, as you can see, I have put on some fake lashes, so I thought this look needed it just because it's more dramatic and it's New Year's Eve. Come on. So I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys what I put on my face. I didn't put that in the video, just pretty much what I'm doing for the eyes today. So for a primer, I used Smashbox Photo Finish, the hydrating one. For my foundation, I used CoverGirl Clean Whipped Cream, and my shade is 355. For concealer, I used Max Pro Longwear Concealer in the shade NC35. For all around powder, I used Max Mineralized Skin Finish in medium dark. To contour, I used my Hibiscus Kiss Compact from the Rihanna collection in the fall. Just use this bronzer right here. For blush, out of my 10 color Glamorous blush palette, I used this pink blush right here in the middle. For my highlight, I used this highlighter from the NARS Guy Bourdin palette. And lastly, for my eyebrows, I used my Anastasia Brow Wiz. I'm the color brunette, I think. Yeah, brunette. And to set my brows, I used Benefits Gimme Brow in medium deep. And I also set them with the clear brow gel from Anastasia. That's pretty much it, what I did for my face. So if you guys want to go ahead and get this awesome purple look and dramatic look for New Year's Eve, just keep on watching, and I will see you guys next year.